Well, we can't hide in the trees. Oh, why even bother? To build his armlet and a heart and never went heart. Yeah, I needed other stuff. They were fighting so much mid game. I can't save up for a heart. If I just go armlet and a heart, I'm not gonna be able to kill anyone. Cause like Reaver is not that great. I didn't ideally want a heart versus Lifestealer too, because Lifestealer was causing me the most issues. I had to get BKB versus like Pudge and OD and stuff like that. That was a definite yes. Ugh. Yuck. Brood, get out of here. Definitely do not want to play Brood. Brood probably got buffed with her talents, but she's still just, ugh, yuck. Oh, is this guy? Clay lost JoJo. Clay lost my motivation. Damn, it's that guy. Happening. Oh. Puck? Puck sounds good. I like Puck. Want some AoE to clear the TB illusions. Silence is always nice too. They don't have any instant catch, so that's what owns Puck generally. Timber's also good too, but like Timber's. I mean, Timber's late in like every game. Get tired of Timber. Seeing Timber at least. Also like having AoE silence versus him. Oh no! Oh, I'm versus Lion. That's okay. Hopefully I just don't get hexed and die every single time, which is usually what happens to me. Just need to catch him in a silence. Lion THD top versus ABBA. Sounds like it's gonna be really tough for me. Is it Iron Talon time? Tusk, Lion. If I Iron Talon though, Lion's gonna be able to do whatever he wants. Yeah, I'll play it by ear. How about that? That sounds better. Yeah, that sounds better. ASOT is okay. Puck. Null's way better for lane contesting, but Iron Talon is the wussy way out. I'm not Iron Talon.
Probably just want a sentry. Just gotta get a good block. Dire offlane OP. The block is much easier on Dire offlane. Actually, are they gonna run up here? Probably not. First blood is not very good, but with Tusk, it opens up a lot more possibilities. Five-man snowball into anything. Right-click with Curse of Avernus even would be potentially quite devastating. Lina going for the chicken snipe. I like that play from support, so to sit kind of where the Lina was, just because most of the time the focus is on lane blocking or securing the bounties in the early game. So actually just like straight walking down the river at zero is pretty high success rate. Not getting that shit denied. Tell you that. Thanks for pulling. We are in a port. A welcome transformation. Here I am. My turn. Blood. I'm not the slightest bit serious there. Level 2.5 is pretty good. Guess I probably should have just went up. Didn't know where Lion was at all. Should do a Lion steal my bounty. Oh my god, this name. Had to crit me. Nice, no range creep deny. Although one of my range creep is currently dying to neutrals, but that's okay. They got that range creep tonight. I'm still able to CS in lane. It's pretty good. Pretty happy about that. Oh, I am mega dead. Woo! I'm a higher level than this guy, but is it worth? If I can get their clarity, is it be worth? Get that clarity. No. Oh, okay. Got it. Come on, Lane, pull this. Nice. They let me pull.
Pretty sure this guy's just jungle.
Okay, maybe not.
Don't should take that and go into the jungle and just...
What? Oh, was that a hit? Oh my god. I'm whatever. Space stuff. Melee hit. Next time I might get Omni Slash to the face if I face shift too early though. This guy's really good about not letting me pull though.
You're gonna go jungle.
Going on up there.
Your middle tower is on fire. Destroy.
get the hell out of this lane. Unless Lion's elsewhere. No. No. Okay. I was like, I want to get out and then just die. I should have placed my obs earlier. I couldn't really get in a good place to put it. I probably should have just went into trees and placed it down here, though, to see where Lion was. It's okay.
1 second, bro.
This guy's always too fast with the spin, too. Like, he spins immediately after he comes out of snowball, so there's no window at all that I can possibly silence him during it. What is going on over here? Laguna! Oh my god. Okay. Got it. Still didn't get my obs down. I thought snowball range, cast range was a lot shorter than what it actually is. I'm 0 and 5. Eh. And at least I didn't take the wussy way out and go Iron Talon. Okay. Nighttime vision's pretty good. Your top tower is under attack. That sparks your interest. 420 GPM. Maybe I could get max phase shift to fake him out. Sounds like a terrible idea.
Take that.
Just
Oh my god. Screw health. Shrine's not really worth it for me because I have way too much mana. So I'm just gonna go home, use Shrine a little bit for efficiency's sake. Actually, I do need a little bit more strength. Damn, that's a fast ass axe. Exactly so.
My move.
But who is down here on their team? Huh? Oh my god. Yeah, whatever. I was so scared of getting punched right there. If I were fast enough, I would have swapped to edgy and then swapped to strength. But I was more concerned about the punch than the shards. What do I want? Let's just buy smoke TPs. I also should have been a strength when I coiled them and ran into the lion. Oh, or I could have just picked up health. But Int is so attractive. Which is my orb do 294 instead of 280. It's pretty terrible, but mana and right click damage.
Commendable notion. I don't really have enough mana to do any cuts. I think we need to cut. TPing out.
Commendable notion. I go at will.
Oh my god, teammates that talk! What a blessing. Do I actually want? I don't think I want. Blink is. Yeah, Blink's pretty good. But hard mode. I like hard mode sometimes. Hard mode is no Blink. That's as good as farming up a neutral camp. Slark to scout for me. Looking for the one with the arcane rune. I'm gonna go skirt north because I think they have wards over here. I'm TPing back. Got the T3 though. Not a bad move by them. The thing about Terrorblade is like, if you're split pushing, you can't TP back with your illusion, so you're not as strong when you're TPing back, so I knew they weren't gonna fight. Or not at least hard commit to a fight. And they'd much rather push, if possible. Always out of mana. Lion versus Slark. Am I going mid again? No Invoker, I guess. Just so. Exactly so. This guy keeps churning out tune after tune. I go at will. So consistently that it's impossible to ignore. So here, featuring Tanya Zygarde, I venture for his arty and his remote mix.
We take Roche.
XP gain? XP gain. I don't want to use a shrine. I'm just going to use the base shrine. Let's see. Top is more likely to not be used. Actually, I'll just go base. I need to pick up TP scrolls anyways. Probably some smokes too. I have a smoke. Very well.
Use courier, Chikara.
Maybe Slark push and we kill them bottom? Kill TP?
Courier coming up.
Let's kill TP. Died way too much in the early game. Look at that value, liquid fire hitting four buildings.
Alright, cool.
I didn't feed as hard as Abaddon.
Oh, I was 0 and what, 5? Yeah.